When I feel that I am getting lost, or I feel lost, like I don't know what to do, I'm not sure where to go, I feel stuck, I have this thing that wants to happen, but I'm not sure how to get it to happen, I have this conflict, and I feel stressed, and I feel fear, and I'm not sure what's going to happen, and there's just uncertainty, stuckness in me. I remember my anchor, my body, and feel it. Each piece that signals to me, a rumbling stomach. A buzz in my arm, the position of my limbs. Inner pressure in my head. The body is my anchor. Feeling lost is not knowing where to go in this ocean. One's body helps remind us of my current state. And forget the future, the past, the maybe, the what if. It's too bad. The emotions. Going denser than emotions, we feel sensations. Those I can remember.